that ass.
We're looking for the Age of Explorers exhibit. Got that? Stay close.
I think I swallowed my gum.
Whoa.
Yeah. Think about what it was like to be on one of these galleons. No idea what's ahead of you.
Technically, it's a carrot. Galleons came later.
Technically, you're an nerd.
Okay, there you go. Have a good night. Enjoy. What can I get you?
A little young for a bartender, aren't you?
Take that as a compliment. A little old for prom, aren't you?
Fundraiser around the corner, 10K seating in on how to make a damn Hemingway daiquiri.
Papa Doble it is. You can have it by the book, splash of grapefruit, splash of maraschino, or you can have it the way the old man in the sea used to drink it. Straight rum, extra cold, and just a few drops of lime.
And a teaspoon of sugar, just like they do it in the Floridita bar.
Floridita like Hemingway Floridita, you been?
Oh, a bunch of times. I don't always remember walking out.
Sounds like my kind of night. I always wanted to go to Havana.
Yeah? Well, what's stopping you?
Well, put it this way. I'm not dropping 10K at fundraisers.
Don't sell yourself short, kid. You'd be surprised how far you can go.
One Hemingway daiquiri, the way the papa liked it.
A bit on the sour side.
No, it isn't.
All right, well. I'll let you get back to Jaeger bombs and vodka tonics, huh? Have fun.
Hey, buddy. You forgot this. Thanks for the tip. When you said we were flying private, I had something different in mind. Do I even want to know what's back here?
Well, Taglin doesn't ask me how I make a living. I don't ask him. That's why we made it in the Navy as long as we did.
That's comforting.
There's some crazy shit in there, huh?
It's unbelievable. I mean, it totally confirms the legend. Magellan did find tons of gold in the Philippines, but they did have a huge battle, and Magellan did die on a beach. They hid the gold in Barcelona, told the Moncadas that the trip was a bust, and then one by one, the infamous 18 just started dying.
They were tortured, murdered by San Diego Mercado's ancestors, okay?
Exactly, but none of them gave up the gold.
Okay, well, you have any bright ideas on how to use the keys?
Yeah, here. The captain wrote, "The path begins in Barcelona where the keys turn into pine." And then there's a sketch here of a pine tree. Here. So, we're looking for a tree.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's your expert analysis?
Well, you just gave me the book like an hour ago. What am I supposed to do?
I mean, I got that far on my own. I've seen the picture of the tree. Where's the gold? Is it under the tree? Is it in the tree?
I don't know, could be.
Look out the windows, a lot of trees in Barcelona.
How long do pine trees even live anyway?
Longer than you think, up to 1,000 years.
Yeah, unless they've been bulldozed, struck by lightning, turned into toothpicks. Bad shit happens to trees.
Well, you got a point there. Close to the meter right there. Hey kid, you think she's okay?
Who?
My cat.
You have a cat?
The man from the app said he was gonna feed her, but he didn't text me back yet.
I don't know what's cuter. Your concern or the fact that you just said the man from the app.
Just stop.
Don't be fooled. He's still dreaming of ways to cut us out.
Didn't you steal a key to a priceless fortune from us today?
I borrowed it to prove a point.
Oh, you borrowed it. Oh, okay. And where are you going?
When I was a kid in Gratlia, I found this thing in the dirt. I could tell it was really old, so I washed it. It was a scabbard, covered in jewels.
Nice. What'd you do with it?
I did what I thought was right. I took it to my uncle, figured he'd help me get a reward or take it to a museum or something. But he sold it.
No.
Yeah. Kept it all for himself. I vowed that day that if I ever found anything again, I wouldn't share it with anyone.
How come your uncle? Your parents weren't around?
No.
Nah, who needs them anyway, right? How do I know you're not playing me?
You don't. That's what makes it fun. What's it say?
Sic parvis magna.
Greatness from small things.
Beginning. This is close. Greatness from small beginning.
Who gave it to you? Some crazy ex?
No, my brother Sam gave it to me.
Hey. Big day tomorrow. Reckon we better get some sleep.
Yeah. Sure. I was thinking the same thing.
Nate, did she take the map? Please tell me we got something, anything.
This cat and mouse shit is getting real old, Victor.
Oh, great. You're just in time for the bad news. There's no gold, Joe. Look, I'm telling you the truth, all right? There's nothing down there. Not anymore. Chloe screwed us both.
You know, for once, I actually believe you.
Come on, Joe. After everywhere we've been, everything we've done, okay, we just talked this
I'm
out.
I'm done talking.
Oh, shit. Slippery Doba.
Pull the trigger.
Don't go in there. I know good will come from it. All right, you want revenge? I beat her to the gold.
Whoa!
What?
What is that?
It's my arm.
Well, could you move it?
Would you want me to cut it off? We had a perfectly good thing going, so you started clocking.
But now you're just holding me.
You know what? It's always something with you.
Ferdinand Magellan.
No way.